As we read our history, we cannot but be convinced to do all that is possible for the strength and prosperity of our country. With the spirit of lofty idealism, the wonderful courage and the firm determination, China depends upon her leaders of this age. I'm sure if all the leaders of this country will be imbued with the same spirit and courage, we shall make such progress that will amaze the entire world.